It was me. I did it. I have a million spam bots and $4.3 million just sitting around that I thought that I would just throw right to Ron Paul because I'm that much of a supporter. See, look, I'm crazy. I'm a crazy web hacker, Ron Paul libertarian freak. And I did it. You got me. I'm busted.